I think this is the last nail in the coffin of electoral democracy here.